another great night in store. Thanks for being here. Thank you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. These fans are about ready to tear this roof off, so we better get going quick. We're ready to kick things off, as you can tell by the sound of the crowd around me.
The following contest is a no disqualification match, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challenger from out of this world, weighing in at 215 pounds, the luchador A-Lee-N.
Here we go, WWE action on the way.
Let's get it started.
So many eyeballs on this match tonight. You have to wonder if that type of pressure will eventually get to the challenger.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 206 pounds, the Dragon.
Well, the challenger looks confident tonight, but I can assure you, confidence alone will not dethrone the champion.
Golden opportunity here for the challenger.
Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 175 pounds, he is the Lucha Libre Champion, the Dragon.
Social media has been abuzz for quite some time about this matchup, and now we are just moments out from the start.
Now this is the entrance of a champion. Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. This one should be amazing, Michael.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly.
He's got his hands full in this triple threat match. How does he climb that mountain?
Gotta have that head on a swivel here tonight. You never know where the attack might be coming from in a triple threat match.
Triple threat matches only add one more competitor into the mix, but it makes for about a tenfold increase in action.
Looks like he's shutting down the carotid arteries here. You gotta protect the neck better than that. Did you see how much air he got on that? Well, I've never seen him do that before.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He looks a bit off his game here. So much on the line here in the match for him.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
This might be it.
The challenger not in a great place.
His chances of winning this triple threat match are starting to dwindle.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if it...
Will this be enough?
Hang on!
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Where did this explosion of offense come from?
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. I think he's through playing around.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's got the arm bar locked in.
He saw that one coming.
Whoa,
he's measuring. He lands the strike with great accuracy.
He's setting it up.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's gonna be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
The arm looks borderline useless right now. Might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, wow. Here he comes. Now this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
This is it. Here he goes.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
No. What a save to avoid that.
Still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
The champ, just one step quicker. And he dodges that one.
Boy, he just got laid out.
He was one step ahead on that one.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Going toe-to-toe here. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Deleted that soul!
Man.
Oh, look at this. No matter how you look at it, that maneuver is exciting to watch.
Oh, that had to have knocked him silly.
Then again, he still has a lot to prove before he can take that championship home.
He wants no part of the outside.
outside.
Well, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
Not this. He's looking at it again. That's it. He's out.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
Oh, gosh.
I don't... Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
He's got the arm bar locked in. Folks, the title is on the line in this one. And I can't remember a more highly anticipated title defense.
Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that.
For the pin and the win. Two. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Yeah. Put me in the cover
with a title.
Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
today's opponent, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 230 pounds, Jay Lee Hall.
As we get ready for singles action, I'd like to remind everyone you can see matches like this and more on the WWE Network.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole, alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. Misjudge that.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Oh, and he eats the canvas. Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually.
Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, reversal. Oh. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Not this.
Here we go.
Intimidation there.
He drops the elbow. He's taking some offense.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief, if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Come on. How many times is this guy going to use his finisher? It might be time to audible that game plan a bit.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh, I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Going to have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away. Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Here we go. Wow, King. I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's going to blow off this place.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Look out! Well, what's he going to do to follow that up? He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Guys, if I'm him, I'm putting my finisher on ice. It clearly hasn't been working for him here tonight. Hey, he's going for it again. Here's the cover for the win. Two.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
This guy.
The challenger is ready for this one.
strength of this tag team will be put to the test tonight.
You're right about that. We'll see how they fare.
I tell you, I don't think I've ever seen a more confident look than the one we're seeing right now in the face of the champion. Now that is a winner.
Introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 603 pounds, I, Dan Drake, am Smith K. And introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 541 pounds, they are the tag team Hanson.
There is so much respect between these two. This is going to be one for the record books.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriend?
There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
First time for everything, I guess.
Ah! And he escapes the hold.
Let's not forget there are no countouts in this matchup.
I love a match like this. They can stay out here as long as they want.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. What do you feel the champ needs to watch out for in there?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
You know, I've heard it said that life is like a box of chocolates. But I look at him and think it's more like a bucket of boats.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Here comes the breaker.
I see it coming.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
The champ's starting to sweat.
The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Action outside. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's focusing on the face now.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Now back to the ring.
A concerned look on the face of the champ.
Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Champ, just one step quicker.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What did you think of that? What a match.
Hey, going for the cover.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
If he keeps up this,
spine buster.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire ring shook. My back hurts just looking at it.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Take it from a king. They have to do a lot more than that for the honor of being called the champion.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
That awesome.
Oh, not again. Not again.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Wiping his face on the mat with a face buster.
Yeah, look at that. He might have left part of his face on the mat.
The champ counters, and you see the results.
Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
But, John, this guy's such a gamer. You just can't count him out just yet.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Great counter.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's pulling that up.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Whoa! Don't get up! Watch it!
He's starting to look beaten, guys.
I think it's safe to say that this might be the beginning of the end for the champ.
And at this point, his opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for it a third time might be a mistake.
That's a good point. And he's already gone to his finisher twice with limited success. Does he go back to the well again?
Wow! Unbelievable impact there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Looking to put an end to this one.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He unloads a well-structured series.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Look out below!
Look out!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He saw that one coming.
God, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He was able to reverse that.
I think I heard something crack after that knee to the chops.
You think that was teeth breaking?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, man. Now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
Wow! He's still down after that.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a
for the pin and the win.
Two.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling with this matchup.
The human body
can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, this should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Let's see that move every day.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him. Two.
He saw that one coming.
Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Repeat. Repeat.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Reversal.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Ouch! After a move like that,
here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Oh, when you get nailed.
Incoming! Are we gonna see it? Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, out of nowhere! Whoa! Whoa!
What a shot. You can hear that from a mile away. You'll see what Sam's really made of after an assault like that.
When he gets going like this, there are few better. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Whoa,
he's measuring.
Look at this, it's locked in. He's absolutely relentless here.
Is an undying will to succeed.
He was one step ahead on that one. Wait a minute.
Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
Oh, nice reversal.
He thinks he has it.
One. Two.
When this guy's on, look out.
Into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
One, two. Watch it.
Could this be it?
I think so.
One, two. Watch it.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. He's looking at it.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Hey, he's going for it again. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
He wasted too much time on that one.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Hey, starting to feel like a broken record here. Oh, wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
And will this be it?
It may be.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well.
One, two,
three. This is the, he got the job done. This one's over.
Champion. Unbelievable.
I don't know how these two are still standing. I'm exhausted after just calling this Tornado Tag Team match.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The following contest.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Manchester, England, weighing in at 245 pounds, Wade Barrett.
This one's going to be electric.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
His opponent, accompanied by Brutus from San Luis Potosi, Mexico, weighing in at 239 pounds, Albert O. Martinez.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Whoa, it looks like he hasn't missed many gym sessions.
based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Well, if you like offense, you're going to get it in this one.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
You can almost see the arm literally throbbing in pain.
Well, if it were me, I'd keep going after the arm. Don't stop until it doesn't work anymore.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Sometimes that's all it takes. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
He dropped him like a bad habit.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Two.
And there's the reversal.
Three.
He looks a bit off his game here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
Six.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Seven.
Back now inside the ring. Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
He's begging for it.
Oh, this isn't good.
Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
What a reversal. He's looking at it.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
We got a cover.
One.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on. Now, he's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Gutbuster. Back in the ring now.
Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. A systematic attack here.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
He's not looking good here. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch. But at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Oh, that ego is really being put in check here tonight, Cole. And if you ask me, it's about time.
Going for broke. Oh, there's the cross-arm breaker.
This is not the position you want to be in.
It's starting to look bleak for him now. And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. He needs to dig way to incoming. If he gets going like this, there.
I'll let the doctors formalize the prognosis, but the way he's holding his arm with such a limited range of motion could mean he suffered nerve damage.
Yeah, you're right, Cole.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
There's the suplex.
That was nice. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while. Hey, he's going for it again.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Whoa!
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two. Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
This might be it.
Oh, right to the chest.
This is insane.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
What a way to win a singles match.
Like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room, and I wouldn't put it past him.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it. Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Mike Kukol, alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. Right out of the gate, we got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
By the hardcore icon at a combined weight of 416 pounds, Kazarian and Austin Aries.
These two teams are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe.
This duo has all the makings of being one of the most elite teams to ever grace a WWE ring.
Here we go. And all four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Oh, yeah. Nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
From him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Nicely executed.
Austin Aries with the offense.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
He's starting to stagger a bit. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
And the ref sees the tag.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Austin Aries turns it around.
He gets out of trouble there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those.
Reversal from Austin Aries.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
Austin Aries has eyes to finish.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Austin Aries is in serious trouble. Is there anything that can be done to get back to him being a threat?
If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
And he escapes the hold.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads...
And Austin Aries makes him pay for all of it.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Cover here.
Just getting worn out.
Oh, man. You think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Yeah, it's going to be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow.
He wants back in this match in the worst way.
This might be it.
Wow, he's still down after that.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Really taking aim at those legs.
What a match!
He sees it!
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Look at those eyes! Ooh, a little showboating going on here. He's clawing his way back into this match.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Hey, he's going for it again.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's looking at it. Look out!
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste any goals for the cover.
This is it.
Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
When this guy's on, look at him. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try it.
What a move.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He was one step ahead on that one. Oh, reversal.
That did get three.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Whoa, man. Well, this might be the worst yet.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win. good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Wrestling Championship. Introducing the challenger from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 298 pounds, he is the Million Dollar Champion, Big Money, Mason Ryan. Introducing the champion from London, England, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the Wrestling Champion, The Thug, McPhee.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Starting this matchup off now with a little show of respect. Some sportsmanship. Well, that, he deserved that. He deserved that. Pulling the hand away and got a slap. Looks like we're in for some fireworks. And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
To the outside, where there are plenty of toys and plenty of time. No countouts in this one, Michael.
As long as they stay as far away from the announce table as possible.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Oh, the flesh. Look at the welts.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the challenger. Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
Look, it's going to take a lot to take down the champion. But if I were a betting man, I would have my money on the challenger tonight.
He's starting to stumble here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away.
Here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
First time for everything, I guess. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Right in the mouth.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. The challenger not looking good right now. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder what the strategy is here.
I mean, I don't want to talk about the guy, but I'm starting to think he's scared to get in the ring and compete like a man.
He saw that one coming.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Nice reversal.
Back in from the floor. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
The challenger in some big trouble here. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
There's no topping that main event, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for spending your evening with us. Have a great night.